Being a kid is not easy. Some people say we're slackers, apathetic, that we don't care about anything. Others say the world is a mess and my generation isn't up to the challenge of cleaning it up. Those people are wrong.
We only have one planet. It's not like Earth 2. But see, and if we trash it, you don't get a second chance.
Still waiting for a few people for their eyes up here.
We spend a lot of time in class talking about stuff. The ozone layer, saving the whales. We're all concerned about the environment. I mean, like, we've got to live here for a long time, right?
I think anybody feels good about actually being able to do something. I think that anytime you can give someone the tools to make change, they're willing to give it a try.
There's a lot to know about water. We talked about water chemistry, water cycles, and how watersheds work. We learned that there was a lot more to water than we ever imagined. Best of all, we learned we were going to get our feet wet.
This is the fun part.
Yeah, this is controlled chaos is what we call it.
It's exhilarating when the buses show up. Kids are getting off the buses and they're excited, and that excitement rubs off on us.
I think it's very important for kids to get hands on their environment, because unless they can actually get involved in living within their environment, their watershed, their stream, there's no other way, I think, that they can really understand the connectedness between their front yard and a stream that may be miles away.
The field trip part of the curriculum takes it a step further, of course. This is a progression. We want to get the students involved actually in the stream. We want them to be in touch with the animal life and plant life that lives in a stream and that is dependent on clean water.
I think students are engaged in a setting like this. They're right on the water, they're able to connect with that resource, and that's really important for a student to be able to not only learn it from a book, but learn it in that experiential way.
So we're going to learn a little bit about water quality here.
Every unit that we have taught this year, in some way, we've tried to make it a real-life issue using the environmental education as our thread kind of that has gone throughout the year. So everything that the kids are doing today has had something to do with a prior learning experience that they've had in the classroom.
I think it's better working out here than it is in the classroom.
I think you learn a lot better when you're having fun.
It's amazing, but a creek looks different when your feet are wet. You notice more, see more, feel more.
What's happening is the kids are getting a chance to see how much fun it is to be outside to learn, and that learning can be fun and being outside is fun, and learn about aquatic education.
I think that one of the biggest impacts that we're having is the seed that's being planted with the kids that are involved with the program, because this is all going to be second nature to them by the time they're adults and voting and making decisions on what happens in their backyard and in their watershed. And if we can make a difference through them in the next generation, then we might not be dealing with as many of these problems in the future.
I'm not going to make a difference in the rainforest. It's too far away. I live in Kansas City. I work here. My children are here. My family is here. I can make a big difference right here in our water. And it's huge. It's huge.